What's good, YouTube? Before we start the video, y'all make sure to hit that subscribe button and the post notification button for your boy so you'll be the first to know when I drop this fire. Once again, hit the subscribe button and post notification. It ain't gonna hurt you. Alright, y'all boys.
Dinner, prime, sushi, wine, and for dessert, I have the cutie pie. Light about the
YouTube. What's good, child boy, man? You already know who it is. It's your boy Hoop, bringing y'all another 2K18 video, man. And ignore the gameplay in the background. Well, don't ignore it, cause I'm out here getting buckets with Stretch Big, man. You already know I'm top 5 Stretch Big in the game, hands down. Don't believe me? Come check me. But this video has nothing to do with the gameplay, man. Nothing to do with the gameplay. This video is about the 2K League and the 2K Combine. Alright, so a lot of y'all in trouble, man. A lot of y'all not gonna make it, man. A lot of y'all not getting drafted, man. Listen, last night I just happened to check my Twitter, man, and I come across a tweet from the Mavs E-League team Twitter account, and it says, to all the players that have been quitting purposely, you're about to be punished. So I'm sitting here thinking, what they mean by you gonna be punished? Now I know there's some people that do, they quit because of a multitude of reasons, you know what I'm saying, man? Like, they can quit because they're having a bad game. They can quit because their teammates are trash. They could just have trash internet and get kicked. You know what I'm saying? Or the main reason what I think 2K is going after, there are people out here who are quitting every game they're getting close to losing in order to make their record look good. Now, why would you do that? I don't know. 2K doesn't care about the wins. If they cared about the wins, they would say you have to win 40 games and not just play 40 games. You know what I'm saying? They want to see you play. They want to see how you act in winning situations, losing situations, close games, blowout games. They want to see the whole thing, man. They want to check your attitude. That's why they just said play 40 games and not win 40 games. That's why they made it to where you're playing against a whole bunch of randoms with a whole bunch of randoms, because, you know, it puts you in different situations. That's why they say you gotta learn how to adapt. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, they said just, you know, be patient. They're gonna announce it today or something. And then my homeboy Dreamville sent me a picture, this one right here, saying that there were 72,000 people qualified. Now, you have to take away the players that are underage, because believe it or not, a lot of the people that you playing with aren't old enough, won't be old enough, okay? That's why a lot of them don't have their mics plugged in, because they don't want you to know that they not old enough to be on this game, ruining your chances of making the league, alright? Then you have to take away the ones who fail a background check and or the drug test. Cause let's just face it, man, a lot of y'all gonna fail that drug test. I'm just saying. And then the last one, participants who cheat or cheated during the combine, dashboarding, quitting mid-game, or intentionally fouling out. Now, how does 2K really tell if you intentionally fouling out? I have no clue. How they tell who's dashboarding to quit, or who's really getting kicked out, I don't know. Because I'm going to be 100% honest with you. My jump lags and gives me a countdown ticker every single game. You know what I'm saying? So, I don't know how they're going to judge that. But I'm going to let y'all boys know, if y'all have, you know, 40 wins, no losses, or 30 wins, 3 losses, something like that, man, too clean of a record to be someone who's playing with a bunch of randoms, they gonna
find you out. They gonna get you.
You know what I'm saying? But that's what I got for y'all today, man. These two screenshots. I don't know how 2K is gonna do this, man. I have no clue how 2K is gonna do this. Hopefully they don't, you know, disqualify someone who's been playing honest, you know, who honestly got kicked because of the internet situation, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, in order to prevent this 2K, you really should have just said it from the beginning, though. You really should have said it from the beginning. Don't quit. You never told anybody not to quit. You know what I'm saying? Because these people at 2K, they don't understand, bro. It is extremely frustrating playing with some of these randoms, man. I mean, extremely frustrating. Some of y'all randoms are horrible, bro. Like, some of y'all randoms are straight garbage. Garbage. You know what I'm saying, man? So it's frustrating, you know? Then you have some teammates that think they know everything, trying to boss folks around, and they're the one in the wrong, you know what I'm saying? So, but I guess that's what they want. They want you to be in those situations so you can learn how to adapt, you know what I'm saying? So I understand their reasoning, but they also have to meet us halfway as well, you know what I'm saying? But I don't know. We gonna see. This first year in the of the 2K League, definitely a trial run, man. Definitely a trial run. Next year's 2K League will definitely be a lot smoother. Definitely. But we're gonna see how this goes, man. We're gonna see how this goes. But that's really all I got for y'all boys today, man. So I'ma let the gameplay finish out, man, and y'all let me know what y'all think in the comment section. Make sure y'all like and subscribe, man. And it's your boy Hoopin. Alright, y'all boys. Seven.